God! Well, I'm dead! That's cheating! I couldn't even get out of the way in time! Oh God! What the heck's hitting me? Oh my God! Let's go, guys, we're back.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
Wow. All those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet Goo.
Yep.
The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more.
Yeah.
Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes.
The knight on the white horse.
He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without
his best friend beside him.
Yeah.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator.
Oh, great. That means I gotta do MJ. Oh, my God.
All saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Oh boy. So we're gonna go back and forth between. Look how many symbiotes there are.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
Okay, so it has a sonic. Oh, sonic!
She's standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough. Everything.
Come on, bro. We're the spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Oh boy, so he's gonna lead Harry out. Hey, goofballs.
Hey, buddy.
They're
gonna
waiting.
Sit in there and play with your pet rock all night?
Yeah, they're waiting. Look, they're not even touching.
It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Here it comes.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Here he goes. Please don't let I have to be MJ going through there. Crap.
MJ,
I'd rather be Spider-Man. There's gonna be tons of them around that. What are you waiting for? Oh, great. It just trapped her in. Here we go.
You know the story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out.
Oh, God. Well, of course. Of course.
What the hell?
Help!
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Well. At least they gave me something that actually helped.
Plus, Corp. Norman must have sent a team after her. I guess they left more than just players behind.
You're not good.
Time. God damn it, I hate playing her.
Those barrels look wired to blow.
What is this? Didn't they have... I hear things. I hear things. Oh, come on, dog. Blah, 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 blah.
Normal rock?
No, it's not.
That can also end the world.
Pull it! Uh-oh. There you go. Get it! Get the rock! Get the rock! Get the rock! Where do I go?
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Crap.
Oh God! Oh, there we go! He comes from behind!
The meteorite feels alive. Gotta get out of here.
Bye! I don't know if this is the right. It isn't! I'm dead! It wasn't the right way. Yep, I didn't know which way to go. I got confused. Come. Yeah, I tried to cheat. Okay, up the ladder. That's what I said. But it was covered. It was covered. Don't you dare. Oh, no!
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, he's just gonna keep pounding.
Oh, big guy. I should crank up the volume.
Oh my God! Oh my God! I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kill me. Just kill me 'cause he cheats!
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Yeah, sprint! He hits me every freaking time! What the? It doesn't even let me sprint!
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
One isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Oh, he's gone. He's gonna be in front of you. I told you. Oh, boy. I'm gonna have to fight him now.
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah. It is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
Nope. Oh, boy. Look at this.
Join us.
Oh, boy.
Please, remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years? But we had each other! What is he doing?
Oh, God! Oh yeah, you have to go on a new platform. I'm gonna be dead anyway. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, you cheat. Okay, he's doing it again. have to go to this side. Oh! Second one.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice.
Oh,
symbiote's dropping in.
Not working. Free Harry with more anti-venom.
Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead.
God, this anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
gonna be a long fight, guys. Guys,
it'll be over soon.
Doesn't matter what you do to me, I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite, you took it from us.
Uh-oh. Oh, now he has wings. Yeah, wonderful. He has wings now. Great.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Oh, good job, girl!
Let's get this to the accelerator!
And look at her limping!
MJ, you hearing that?
Yeah, here he comes!
Slow him down.
What? Oh. Oh. Oh, man, I messed up.
Talk to my dad, remember?
What's he saying right now?
Man, we are so close!
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry!
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Oh,
sorry,
crap.
Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Oh, come on! Oh, come on!
I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
Oh, you cheat! You cheat!
Get out of our way, Miles!
Oh, come on! Come on!
Just because you're Pete's friend doesn't mean I won't kick your
ass! Oh my god, he is cheating! Oh, look at him cheat!
It's not too late to stop this, man!
Oh, come on! I'm doing a web strike!
Away from us!
Took him away! What the hell are you talking about? not you!
You're jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete. Thought I clipped his wings.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the special alien on.
Look at him! Look at him, Chief!
Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
There he goes cheating. There he goes cheating.
You can't see it now. We're not so different, man.
There he goes cheating.
Let's end this.
Oh, there he goes cheating. Oh my God, he's cheating, man. I'm tired of fighting him. Just beat him up already. You got it.
We gave you our chance.
Destroy the rock.
Give me back my friend.
We are your friend.
Oh, God. You have to fight it.
Yeah. I'm done. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete.
Oh, jeez.
Together.
I have a feeling it would be a miracle for you. Finally. That was a grim looking New York, man. Messed up.
Yeah.
I don't think Harry made it. If he does, it's a miracle.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Jump started.
Give me some room.
Clear. It's like clear.
I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Yeah, clear. That would be a miracle. Oh.
Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
What? What a mess, man. Wow. There's Dad in his nice little press suit.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you
Save
done
him.
To him?
Saved him.
Sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Saved him, you jerk. It's touch and go.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
Crap. He's gonna experiment on him some more. So basically, he's just a vegetable right now. Says there's traces. I don't know if he'll come back. So he's just kind of... Let's go. Dad's having a fit. Well, I can understand.
Why?
Because you experimented on him with an alien freaking being, you idiot. That didn't cure him.
Get the G serum ready.
Uh-oh.
ASAP.
Uh-oh. G serum. Uh-oh.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal?
Yeah.
What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Nice.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Is he gonna get rid of those boxes?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Got rid of half the boxes.
Oh,
gonna start it again. Emily May. Uh-oh.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time.
He's gonna give up the job and give it to Miles.
Talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it.
Nice.
As long as I can still call you for advice.
Yeah, you just haven't handed off the torch.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Big bro.
That's cool. Be Peter Parker for a while. That's cool. What's gonna happen here? Oh no,
what
doctor.
What do you want?
Otto Octavius, yeah. He needs his help.
Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Yeah, he does.
Why? They ruined my son.
No, they didn't. Dr. Octavius can't stand that guy.
Good.
Yep.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman. What are you writing? The final chapter.
Uh-oh. Maybe his girlfriend. Or maybe the dude that she... Yeah. Haley. He like her.
Haley, hi.
He like her.
I hope you're hungry.
Starving.
Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Uh-oh. Well, she knows he's Spider-Man, so.
Oh. Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
I but I like him more. You're not wearing your suit.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's probably her boyfriend.
Hey. Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice.
Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Oh.